Will this be in Colorado?
No, this is actually right along College Ave in Orno.
Oh, okay.
So, guys, that's the house on Riverdale. So that's my grandmother, or Jim's mom.
Is that? That's Paul.
That's Paul, yeah.
Yeah. I couldn't tell until I kind of looked up at the camera.
Looks a lot like Benjamin.
Yeah.
Yeah, he does, doesn't he?
Have you ever seen you, David?
No, I haven't. Nope.
Yeah, right.
Wow, it's Papa. So, guys, you know this is right along College Ave. So were you taking all these films, Jim?
I don't think so.
Really?
In 1966, I haven't been working.
Okay.
I think it was when my mother was up there.
So maybe she was taking them.
Well, she might have taken some and maybe had the camera that they were using. I don't know. I'm not sure.
I think that was the neighbor.
Okay.
Oh my God. So that's Grandpa Starkey.
And that's you.
And that's me, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Leave me alone.
Yeah.
Same to you, just like we do the dog.
Yeah.
It's just like him.
Yeah, I know.
I'm wondering why.
Why are you trying to smile?
What is the meaning of this? From a very young age, you don't like smiling, huh? I always have that worried look on his face.
What do you think? Can you take 2 hours of this?
No.
No.
I can.
About another 5 minutes would be good.
Oh, looks so much like him.
Yeah, you must be. One
here. Actually, well, on the thing there it said like a Playboy pose.
He's almost walking now.
Nope, not yet.
You were active, David.
Yep.
Oh,
jeez.
Well, that explains it. What is
this? Like a sock puppet or something.
Yeah.
See, that's not at our house, I think.
Well, that chair, I remember, is, that was like grandma's, or your mom's chair. Got a hammer in his hand, look out.
My dad had already passed away, and Grandpa Starkey was living with my mother.
Yeah.
Well, they thought they both drove up to Maine.
No, that's me.
With your hat.
Yeah, you're getting progressively bigger.
Yeah.
It looks like you so much.
Trying to lift you up by your hat.
I thought that was Paul's hair. I thought he had an afro.
So that's back in Maine at our house in
Look,
on Riverdale.
She's making that pasta soup for her. She's making that.
What was she making?
That, like, thing that you walk in and it's right next to the door and there's like a rug on the wall.
Oh, yeah?
She was making that.
Look at their look at their VW.
Oh my gosh.
Your brother keeps changing his head. See, he's the rug.
Oh wow, you're right on. Huh. There's that rug my mom was making.
I forgot to carry the girl front with
dinosaur arms, T-Rex arms.
I either had a really big butt back then or a really big diaper. I'm not sure which.
This is another T-Rex. We're getting old.
Wow. And that's still in Riverdale, in Orno.
Aww. surprised you can handle that ride thing without getting sick.
Yeah, I know.
Look at him, he's like, uh-oh.
I'm out of here.
Abort, abort.
Yep.
Where's your helmet?
Where's my helmet? Good question.
Looks so much like him.
Up, here come the naked pictures. Almost over, Jim, is that what you said?
Yeah, I said almost. All right.
Wow.
Is Paul 2 years older than
you? He's 2 years older, yeah.
2 years
older. Yeah. Wow.